y'all. So I got a package that just came. Literally, this is like the only thing I ordered. Hey y'all, what's up? It's Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas Eve. I just got in doing last minute Christmas shopping and food shopping. I want to put the gifts together for those who I got gifts for. On camera. I started putting the gifts under the tree last night. I can see some of them. And I'm gonna finish doing the rest. Chino keep playing with the keeps pulling the bowls off the gifts. Here, come on. Forest, Amazing Savings and Dollar General. Just putting my food away. Cause I just got out there, so I put my food away yet. I just hate this angle because of the lighting. No, King gonna eat these strawberries, so let me rinse them off. I'm gonna show you a little picture set up that's in my window. So shoot, actually I'll probably just upload the video that I did on my IG story. I'm gonna get to know. Open them in the car. She was thirsty. But today's Christmas Eve. This is going to be my last vlog for the year. I'm going to film today and tomorrow. Christmas Eve and Christmas. And I'll see y'all in 2020. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. These are the only salads that I eat from Stop and Shop. I take my own bags to the store, honey. See, nothing without my tea. Green tea is all I drink. 100% green tea, but I'm trying another new one. This is honey vanilla. Tea is like essential for me before COVID. That new tea, I'm gonna let you guys know how that tea tastes. Stop and Shop, that's where I shop at all the time. She's in the backyard. I'm looking at him right now. My son. He loves nature. He loves like outside. He loves creatures. My other dad. Like he loves like everything in nature. Like I'm so curious to see what he's gonna be into. My pen. These are some bags. Christmas bags that I got. So, you know that the gifts go in bags. I did get Christmas cards because I only got one person a card, and that was my mother. I got her a card the other day. But I'm going to basically put a card in everyone's gift. All right, so I'm going to tell y'all who I got gifts for first. Four cards, so that's good. One, two, three, four. These cards from Dollar General. Christmas shirt. So, my gift is already in this bag. So I already had bought her shirt, Christmas shirt out of Walmart. I have bought me and her shirt. The shirt you guys saw in my last vlog, the last vlog, vlogmas episode 8. That was like a Christmas shirt that I had on. She got a card already. She didn't have to write in it. I bought her a mug. Her name's all with the S like mine. So. This in her bag as well. Y'all know I love candles. If you're new to my channel, I love candles, honey. This one is Tropical Escape, and she know I love candles too. And I got the three at the top instead of like the one or the two. It smells so good, so good. So I hope it burns slow, and I hope the scent lasts long. And then her shirt. So. Yeah, she don't know. She know I got her shirt because we were together, but she don't know, obviously, the candle and the mug. I got her these. Let me take the price off. I'm so mad. I wasn't even thinking to get my nephew, like, something else. I need to get my nephew something else. I'm, like, really upset that I didn't get my nephew anything else. But I got my sister these because she loves, like, pink and all this extra stuff. My sister don't celebrate Christmas, so it's like I'm still gonna buy my nephew something, but I wasn't thinking about him because I wasn't thinking about her because she doesn't celebrate Christmas.
He's like 10, I think, so. 13 piece back to school kit. And this right here, and I have to give my, I think I want to give my goddaughter kind of this or probably something. Well, they had another one too, so I'm going to give my goddaughter one. So it comes with all this in the back. But for all this, the price was amazing. I'm going to let my son write on everybody give. Like I said, I wasn't thinking because my sister don't celebrate Christmas, so it threw me off to my nephew. But I'm going to give my nephew something else. It was in here in this bag. My mother husband Troy, I bought him a mug. Merry Christmas. When I get rich, I talk about my whole family something, because I got a big ass family. I'm gonna give him this bag. It says Joy. I got this bag on purpose because I know his gift wasn't that big, so I didn't want to give him like a big bag. And I bought him a small candy because I don't know if he like candy, but it's a store. It's Gingerbread Delight. It's small, it smells so good. So I bought him a small candy, so hopefully he likes it. He likes it and likes it. Sheena's gonna write on everyone's bag, everyone's gift. My brother, I'm gonna give him money and put it in one of the cards and just put it in here. I don't know what to give him. He's grown. He's 15. Gift. You know, you just put it in and you can stuff the gift. And I'm gonna stuff these. That's what I'm gonna do. The mittens. I'm gonna stuff the mittens. It's a good idea. Another gift. Just stuffed it with the white. Is Charlotte looking again?
Sorry.
You sorry? So when I did my last minute shopping, I did squeeze me in something. This is a cup, but it's C, obviously. My name starts with the S, but Chino name starts with the C, and then Chin, I call him Chin, which is C, but Chin name really starts with the D. Chin and Chino, I got a C because I love my sons. Who's that? Oh, I love my sons, so I'll just drink to them. Matte setting spray, LA Colors matte setting spray. I just need another setting spray for when I do makeup, so I'm not gonna put it under the tree. Probably just gonna do an overall of the tree once I finish with all the gifts and everything, just to give y'all the whole aesthetic of the tree with the gifts, because I wanted to wait to wrap my kids' gifts to actually Christmas Eve. I feel like I look a little crazy, but our stockings, we're gonna open these tomorrow because there is stuff inside of the stocking stuffers. Well, I'm the adult, so there's nothing in mine except for that, but my sons both got things in theirs. We got kids. Christmas is extra special. This has been a hard year, but we ain't die, so I need my hair done. That's enough filming for today. Today's December 24th. Like I said, I'm gonna let y'all get the whole aesthetic of the tree with all the gifts under there, and then tomorrow we're going to my mom's house. She's cooking everything like that. I'm gonna take everybody their gifts tomorrow. Nobody's getting anything today. That's not how I do things. I don't think I got enough for Christmas. I got one thing under the tree, which is a couple outfits that I bought. I ordered three outfits. At least I thought I ordered three for Black Friday. I only ordered from one place because, you know, shipping has been crazy for like the past couple months, and I didn't want to get caught up in that. So even my son's stuff, I didn't order up anything. I basically bought everything out the store, out the mall, whatever. I just ordered one thing for Chin classmate for his Secret Santa because I had to, you know, Amazon needed this, the wish list and everything. But she got her stuff like in 2-3 days, you know, Amazon Prime. But I never really have problems with ordering things, but like even at the outfits I ordered, I'm wearing one of them tomorrow. Took forever. I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. Like I said, this is gonna be the last vlog for the year. Thank everyone that support my channel. If you do, thank you. If you're new here, if you're just finding me, browse through the videos. If you like what you like, subscribe, why not? Ooh, child, my edges. So I'm gonna make these Christmas cookies with the boys in like the next hour. These out, but you know these already come in a pack. So we have these out in our little bucket. These are the rings.
Okay, mommy's doing that.
And then
the cookies.
Cut. Yeah, so we just gonna go with that. All right, you do cookies.
Okay. So now I did the cookies.
You gotta move it over, son. Get it. Move your hands. Oh, don't. Boy, go ahead.
sorry.
You don't have to do that. All you have to do is just sit it down like this. See? Calm. Just sit it down. You don't have to smush it.
Sorry.
Move it over.
I'm trying to make it. Why not do it?
Well, I'm letting you do it. Right here. Alright. Oh, we need one more.
Sorry.
It's okay. Go ahead, get it.
I'm getting this one.
At the bottom.
Right here.
Mm-mm. At the bottom. Right here. Yeah, you see how we got them in rows of three? One, two, three.
And what is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Right, yep. 9. We need 10 more.
We got on our matching pajamas.
Yeah, but look at me.
Close your shirt.
The wine name on white.
Twins. Okay, guys, so I like the way the tree look better when the light is off. That's why the light is off. Shout out to one of my favorite ornaments right here. I love this. Anyway, so this is the final aesthetic of the tree. I am done wrapping everything. The gifts are like really, really close together because like my house is small, so I can't have like stuff everywhere. But it is the night before Christmas. This is the boys' biggest gift and it's for them to share. So they're gonna definitely love this. Yeah. So really. So anyway, that noise is annoying. I was finished showing y'all the tree, but I had to clear some stuff out. So yeah, I'm done. Like I said, a lot of things had to come together. Not wrap gifts that good, but you know, I tried. So they're all under here. And yeah. All through there, so I did my best. Only thing that's mine is this, and I'm excited for the boys to get up, see all the beautiful gifts, and just be excited. All right, I'm done. Merry Christmas, guys. Mwah.